take a job as taking photos of people. Dwarf? Aw, man. Nobody likes playing dwarfs. This is the polar opposite of what I just played. Man, let's see what he's got. He's got dwarfs. He's got God. He's got Mighty Blow. He's got Stanford. He's got a Blitzer. Oh, he's got an edgy runner. 12 men. It's nice to be able to apply the heat, though. Now I can wash to my elbow. I bet he'll scum a wizard or something. For 30k? Why wouldn't he? Or maybe he'll take a bribe. Oh, an Epo! He's worried about the longevity of his dwarves. Nice for some, I guess. Don't get a lot of mileage out of my goblin versus versus dwarves, but that's what we got. So okay, sure, why not. Where do we need more guard? Yeah, we're getting that far. Okay. 3, 4, 5. It's not really great. I don't know. Dwarves, man. Dwarves. Of course. Now we can stack the line with his guard. Oh, alright. He does. Yeah, we're lacking guard on the right wing now. Just to make things easy. I feel like this guy is a bait. Come on, just a stun? That's not good. Thick skull, save him from a... Right, what are you? Right, what am I doing here? Careful. I'm gonna fuck it up. GFI? Let's do it, so I can GFI him. Pickup failed. And all the dwarves move into place. Blitz here, and he's probably gonna come foul me. I'd be able to foul this guy. Should have moved the guys around first. Nope, it's not gonna foul. Needs every dwarf he's got. Oh. chance, man. Okay, now, pick up the ball, did you? Alright, good. Oh, it was obvious we were going to have a dwarf guard go in that spot. Gets a pal. Come on, Armor 9. My arm, it just feels like it's dangling around on the end of my elbow, eh? Thank you. good, yeah. It's just a one die. But it's not good. I can make that a one die. That's also dangerous. Take it. Got it. Dwarves, man. It's so annoying. Back in he goes. Gets a push. Now we can blitz. He's trying to level this guy. He needs 2 SPP. Takes a GFI. It's got way too much strength going on in here. Oh, 1D power. Is it from this guy, is it? He's got guard? He does have guard. Going through the line. Oh no! That's right. Okay, so. Come on. Break some armor. Oh, just a stupid stun again. God, he is God. Yes! Finally. Bad luck, Riley. He's echoing it. He's got an extra one. He's on the subs. One Apo down. Have I blitzed? I haven't blitzed. Oh. No, you can't give that guy anything. He doesn't deserve it. Got one. Level 6, level 4. Oh, the powers have been good. The dice have been really great. The goblin is not for touching. Where do I want to go? Oh yeah. Maybe I should have gone down there. Probably would have been better to stay connected. Oh well. What's this guy? Okay, here it comes. Gets a push, rerolls, gets a pow. Doesn't help. He hasn't got guard. Nor does he. He's zero. No. That's the strength 4 guy, isn't he? He's got guard. Oops! Oopsie. Ooh, no. Fire. Okay, we'll put you here. Well, we tried our best, but damn. Stands him up. So one dies. One die will block though. Just push. He gets this and he can jump in here. Where did you? Down he goes. Risks it. For one die, gets it. Now he's out of the game. I gave him one dwarf to handle. One. Bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Armor bust. Or a niggle. Guess what? His career is now over. Fractured skull it is. Armor 8 blitzer. This guy's gonna die. I can be sure of that. Get off my pitch. Is he gonna? He's not. Okay. He's decided better of Apple than that. Thank you. Two turns for maximum movement. It's power. This guy's got to stand firm. That's a little annoying. Do I risk it? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We need to block that though. One, two, three, four, five. Out of the way. One reroll. Do I want to take it? Yeah, let's go for it. Yes, it was totally worth it. It's gone from a goblin. Not my goblin. Rerolls. Gets the pow. He'll be fine. Here we go. Now he has to go around. One, two, three, four, five, six. dodge. No reroll. Come on, Lionel. Easy 2 plus dodge. We'll give Riley the 47k chance. Oh wait, that's the old message. Something popped up and caught my attention. Over there. No, I can't. Alright, well, let's just do it this way then. Same, but different. Does he have... What does he have? He's Fiend. Yes, Fiend. It will save him from the piling on. Seven, eight, nine. Okay, so he's down 2. This is a 1-turner. Maybe I should put the block on the line instead of the strength. Need that, gonna need the extra strength. So if this guy stays out, he doesn't come back in, beautiful, awesome, great news. Like, best turn of events we could have. Because he's the ball carrier. Edgy 4 with sure hands, so he's an easy pickup. short players. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We need some in the back. I've only got nine with the goblin, which is not great. We're gonna risk something here. We're gonna play a little bit risque. Cross your fingers, everybody. Start. It's a good start. Oh, edgy bust. They can live without edgy. Chooses to drop him where he stands. GFIs taking the big risks. Not really. Bonks him. Tackle. Ooh. Do not use. That's fine. Sure hand saves him. Strength 5. So how far can this guy get next turn? Some of the way, not all of the way. That blood step. Well, it's not blood step, that block step. 1D goblin. Here it comes. Ooh, 1D's my blitzer. Thank you. Crap. Oh, shit. What else we got? Just you. That's a bummer. What was the injury on that? Strength bust. Oh, shit. That's not good. Skulls. Woo. Bullshit. Well, he did a great job. Is this guy not guard? He's not guard. I thought he was guard. Alright, fine. I don't like that, those dice. You stand firm. He's guard, mighty blow. Thank you. Come on, give me dice.
You.
Ah, shit. One reroll, so no, we're gonna save that. We probably should have dodged this guy as well. Put him in here or something. Takes the bomb. On the upside, we keep the strength pool busy for one turn. Alright, good night, curator. We'll try and beat him. And OP tackle comes into play. Oh no, I wanted to use that. Oh, it doesn't matter anyway. If anything, it's good because he followed it up. Guard on both sides. So we can make it a one die if we mark and dodge. Like so. No way. Because that's 2 GFIs. We would need a double dodge. should take a one die. Nah. Is not going anywhere. The Dwarven Draw. One of the reasons why people hate playing dwarves, because if all you could do is play for a draw, the match seems kind of pointless. Of course, the dwarves are hoping for a nice squishy team to beat the shit out of. And orcs aren't a squishy team. But of course, they can still beat the shit out of them. Because, block, mighty blow. Just throw punches and take hits because you've got armor 9. Basically, I took a gamble on turning him over by holding up all his dwarves, but it didn't work. I mean, it got close to working, but yeah, he just managed the attrition. He managed to take out a few too many guys before I could get to him. The goblin dodge, that was huge, and because if the goblin could have got on the ball carrier, he would have been in real big trouble. That's the string pull guy. What? That's okay. Garbage Orc wants to be some mom. Shit. And injured. Oh, come the fuck on. Bullshit dice there. should die. I mean, cow die. Injury. Death. Alright, well, that's it, Riley. Good game. Save the setup, I need to do it every single time. Okay. Oh, that's a shame. As I know, Core is bullshit. Come on, Sophania, this is your chance. Time to shine. 80k. Goblin is now a nobbler. Well, it's time to fire the goblin and start a game. Wait, the goblin got the MVP? Of course he did. He's had like 8 now? 8 MVPs. Stack of MVGs. 3 Mystics games. Well, Amabus is... We're replacing that. Right, anyone want to be on the team? This is your chance. Ukulele. Who's followed recently? Here we go. Merkle Gym. M-E-R-K. I-G-M. Okay, Merkle Gym's on the team. And... Alright, be knocked down to size. Team's getting beat up. Too many games. Okay, well, thanks for watching. I'm heading off now. Hit the follow. Be back tomorrow. When I feel better.